Hello, YouTube.
It is my 100th video. I'm going to show you around the Garemore studio. It is also used for more sound videos. And it is my bedroom as well. So let's start over in the computer area. You have this Dell Inspiron 15 3000. I don't know if you can see that. That's my computer model number. It's my main computer that I do all my video recording and editing on. And we got these speakers and this USB hub. And then over down here is this acoustic audio Goldwood amplifier. This does have a Bluetooth option. I'm not going to turn it on because it's going to mess up the video recording. And then this Anchor power strip. Not sure what the model is on this one. And next we go over here. I have my Midland WR-120 weather alert radio. Nice device. If you're looking for a weather radio, I recommend you get this model. And we have my old Belfing scanner radio. I'm not going to turn it on right now. Oh, I guess I can turn it on. And over here, we have this Emfine L-938BAM radio MP3 player. And we got some batteries here. And this O2 cooling fan, wearable cooling fan. And my backup hard drive is back here. And this is the flashlight. Woohoo. Flashlight. And then we got this over here. Got this clock radio. Uses my main clock. My main alarm clock. And we got this Bluetooth speaker, which I'm not gonna turn on because I'm recording with my iPhone and I won't be able to play music on YouTube anyway. Then down here we got the PA system stuff and this Aqua Audio Bluetooth wireless shower speaker that I use when I take showers, which again I'm not gonna turn on for the same reason. You got my iPod. Let me turn up the dimmer on it. I've disabled most functionality on this iPod, as it's just used for sound effects, which I'm not gonna play because they're loud and annoying. And we got the PA system. It is a Mercury Innovations DJ mixer PA system. It has effects and stuff. I don't use any of the effects and stuff, though. Next we come over here. Just a bunch of random flash drives and stuff. Got some teddy bears over here. And here we have my Honeywell HHT-103 air filter. system. Then we down here we have a Frigidaire mini refrigerator. What's over here? Here's the money counter stuff. Not much in there. And we got some more. This is my video game collection over here. Bunch of random stuff which I don't feel like going through. And over in the bedroom area, not much going on over here in the bedroom area. This is where I normally sleep. Over here. And over here is my dresser. Yeah, I got a bunch of iTunes cards. I have not used them. And I will not be giving them away. For obvious reasons. And a extra iPhone case. And we got some electronics cleaning wipes that I was using to clean my room earlier a few days ago. Got some extra stuff over here. You know, up here, it's just decorations. This water bottle over here. Got some medicines, got some money over here. And I'm not going into the closet because it's a mess. And up there is a Signal Boy True Sense smoke detector. If I can say it properly. And down here we have an Energizer multi-battery charger. Old unit, but works great. And that's the end of this bedroom tour. And 100th video on YouTube. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, subscribe, and support me by buying from my eBay and Mercari stores. Both links are in the description. Goodbye.